it, what would happen next? What would you want to do? What should we do next? It's okay to say no to me. Don't worry. But this isn't something you want to do now, is it? And then you go into that imagine word constantly. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, there's so many parts to guts. Mm-hmm. I did the staircase to keep it simple, but it's the little baby steps and the questions and the redirection and using the imagine word all together. And then they say, yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I want to, you know what? I feel good about this. I trust you. I like you. Gee, you know, I didn't know I was going to do this today. I moved so quick. And that's dangerous too, because now you've got a commitment. You've got them in the emotional twilight zone. Okay, mm-hmm. Now you have to calm them down a little and make them support that decision with the intellectual. So even though you control them emotionally, it still's got to make sense, because when they get off the phone, they're going to calm down. It's got to make sense. Well, listen, this is the house. It'll work in your budget. This is the square feet. You need 4 bedrooms, one for your mother-in-law, another one for your office and company. It's 2,600 square feet. I think that's what you said you were looking for. And this is comfortable for your down payment if we do a lease option. And you said you can afford 2,500, and there's only one left. So what would you like to do next, Suzette? It's okay to say no if this isn't right for you, but I only have one left. And I'm getting all these calls on it. Why do you think so many people are calling me on this home? See, so then you get a little intellectual, whereas most people start intellectual, maybe have a little storytelling, a little emotional, and then they go back to the slideshow again. Mm-hmm. But what's the $1 million rule?
People make
decisions
emotionally.
They make decisions emotionally. You just have to support them with the facts once you get the qualification and the commitment. I've mm-hmm. given, in the old days, I gave brilliant presentations to people, and then I found out they didn't have the money. They couldn't make the decision. It was the wrong time frame. It was just